KJ is free. Yes, you heard that right. I'm not lying. This isn't a thing. Well, kind of. This isn't a thing to get you to vote in RDC. It's like, if we go to characters here, strongest hero, church, destructive cyborg, sorcerer, and then KJ. As you can see, KJ is here. And I need a screenshot of this for the thumbnail. There we go. But you can't really become it yet. Strongest Battlegrounds is part of 2024 Innovation Awards. Yeah. Strongest Battlegrounds, which any rewards we promise good things. So as most of you know, there's going to be KJ for free if they win. But the thing is, let's go to Innovation Awards, play it. Yes, if we go up here, when is this, like, gonna finish? Because this is when they're releasing KJ. I guess it comes out when this comes out, so. As you can see, it's not even close. Like, come on. 501,000 players voted for that. Second place is Tower Defense Simulator, which is even that close. Yeah, this man's saying it as well. Vote TSB. Vote Strongest Battlegrounds. 21 hours left. So tomorrow at 9:15 p.m. for me in my time is when KJ is gonna be free. It's coming out tomorrow, so get ready for that.